To fix this error, please right click on the Windows Start button. Then please go to Computer Management. Please click on Services and Applications. And now open Services. Here you have to set two services to automatic, and you have to start as well those services. The first one is system event notification. Yes, this one. Please open it and please select it to automatic. Even if it's automatic already, please select and make it automatic and click on apply. Here also please stop and restart it and click on OK. The first method is finished. Now you have to change another service to automatic, and you have to start that service as well. It's this one, complex event system. Then please select it to automatic, then click on apply, then please click on stop, please yes. Now please click start. Now please okay. It's finished, and please restart your system to apply the changes. I hope this works for you. Thanks for watching FEB 28.